look at how you can do a mock-up for a client. So like you can see, I already have t-shirts of different sizes and different designs. So I'm going to pick one t-shirt from here, and then I already have some design here that I did a couple of days back. This is the African culture thing. So all I do is come here and open up a new document. And then as it opens up, okay, here we go. So I'll choose an A4 size, that's a printable size. Yeah, I'll come and paste my t-shirt right here. I'll use a blue t-shirt for demonstration as per now. So here we go, here is our t-shirt, and I will come here. This is a fully editable design, that it's a composition that I just did recent. So I will copy it, that is Control C, then I will come to where we put our t-shirt and paste it, Control V. So as you can see, it has a white background, of which we don't need here, we just need the art piece itself. So I'll first edit it and remove the background. We don't need the white background and the shadow. So I'll come here, pick the artwork, I leave the shadow and the background. So you come, so as you do this, sometimes you need to have a customized design of a t-shirt, so you resize it according to the size of the t-shirt. Yeah, it is always approximately three inches from the neck. Yeah. So after placing it, pull Control Shift Alt S. That's for saving as a picture. So you save as I save this at our desktop, and as you can see, you have successfully done a mock-up that you can send to your client. This is a visual impression that will show you the last